My name is Suprateek.
And your artist name?
Okay, so I'm part of this group called Vega Massive.
Okay.
It's B-E-G-A-M-A-S-S-I-P-E. Cinematic motion to our music, which we try to get out of the music. Changes are really dramatic, our sounds are really weird. And, we have a female lead singer who is really nice, she's got a lovely voice.
How long have you been together?
We started making tracks about a few months ago, like 9 or 10 months ago. We made a few tracks and we just played one of our tracks here at CDR.
How was that experience?
That was awesome. That was really, like, I wasn't expecting this. Tony played one of our tracks and he played it right after this artist called
Yeah.
And I was just like blown away by the sound and like the way it was sounding on these speakers right here.
Is that the first opportunity you had to hear your
Yeah, this is the first time I've heard this song outside of our monitors. So it was
helpful.
It was really helpful because I met a lot of people here who I didn't know were part of the scene. Cool. I got great feedback from everybody. Constructive feedback. So, and I got a bunch of numbers, a bunch of business cards, and hopefully collaborating with something.
Is that something you see happening regularly in Mumbai?
I hope so, because we really need this, right? Because, in India, Bollywood dominates like 95% of the market. The indie scene is really small and the indie scene is populated by rock and metal. So the electronica scene is like a really small portion of that. And we need some sort of a community. We don't have that yet. I know you know me, it's there. We don't have a community. We're not helping each other out. We're not working together. Which is what I think something like this can help us do, right?
Well, thanks for coming, man.
Thank you so much. Thank you guys.